My husband spent a year in Afghanistan 2 years ago when our son was 3 years old. And so I remember him telling us, given the opportunity when we were able to talk, he would always talk about the wonderful care packages that he received and the smiles that it put on his and all the fellow soldiers' faces and how special it was just to get even the smallest thing in the mail. And so we really try to give back and support the troops that are over there still. My name's Christine Modisett, and this year at North Cow Creek School in Palo Cedro, we decided to take part in Christmas for the troops. And we put boxes in each grade's classroom, kindergarten through eighth, and our awesome students filled them all up, and we were able to drop them off here today to get them shipped to the soldiers in Afghanistan.